Chapter 51.
Describe your music like a non-musician. When describing your music, don't use musician language. Don't say, wonderful harmonies and intricate arrangements, a tight rhythm section with introspective lyrics. Real people don't understand what that means. For most people, listening to music is like a cat watching cars go by. Roo. That's a fast one. Roo. That one was blue. Roo. Wow, that was loud. Only an expert or mechanic would be able to describe the technical details of the passing car. So, speak to people in their terms. Think what an office worker would say to a friend about your music. It's cute. I love that song with the little hoop hoop at the beginning. You know, with that baby voice. It's kind of funky. And he's got this sexy bedroom voice. Cool video. Think what one teenager at the skateboard park would say to another. Dude, it's like if Crane Toe hadn't wimped out. It's like Tween Town went metal, but like they're from Mars or something. It's slamming. The chick's voice is insane. Real people will compare you to famous artists. Real people talk about the overall vibe or sound of something. Real people don't talk about insightful lyrics or strong melodies or tight musicianship. Use their language.